I know that guy. I know him. Looks familiar. That's a cat in our room. Well, I get A upgrade. A upgrade isn't good. Wow, we miss it. Many of them began and they were karate gym. Yeah. This year is my alma mater. This is my primary school. I attended this primary school. There is primary 5, see? Primary 4, primary 3, primary 1 and 2. This is my village, and there, right there, is our farm where I grew up. I'm on Apaube Street now. I grew up here. I grew up on this street. When I was a child, all this didn't exist. There used to be a water listing dispenser here. I used to sell water here as a child. Now, this is our family house. This is our family house. I grew up here. I grew up here, but I'll be right back because I don't want anyone to recognize me now. That's my friend, used to live opposite. Crazy. There used to be grasses here. Yeah. Used to grow up there. There's my family house. That's where I grew up. It's crazy. All these didn't exist. This here was bush, Ekpa Street. You doing nice here? So I'm on Apaube Street. How things have changed. I'm telling you how things have changed, people. Damn. A loving memory of Brother Elder Ibende Iwudo. 83. Ibende. Yeah, there used to be a yeah. The greenery is beautiful. It's walk past our family house, nobody knows me here. Then, nobody recognized me here. It's crazy. I just walk past some people. I recognize them, I know them, but none of them could pinpoint who I am. It's crazy. So, here is my hotel. Here is Ibom Hall. Here is Ibom Hall. Yeah. Male toilet. There is the back of Ibom Hall. Here is the back of Ibom Hall. Let me see. And here is the back of Ibom Hall. And shit. Yeah, I think yeah. think that was my brother. He just walked past. He walked right past me. Didn't recognize me. That's crazy. That's my brother behind. He walked right past me. He didn't recognize me. I will officially go visit them later. Eh? Okay, so I'll see you guys later. I keep watching, subscribe, like, share, subscribe, house, and I'm still cracking in EU. I'm in a cow fort now. Yeah, see you guys later.